in a few minutes as we're ready for this no disqualification world title matchup. Ladies and gentlemen, this coming Friday, October the 16th, tickets go on sale for the next pay-per-view following Halloween Havoc. Of course, it's World War III. This year, World War III will originate from the Palace of Auburn Hills, Metropolitan Detroit, Monday. Or make it Sunday, November 22nd, on a Sunday night, November 22nd, at the Palace of Auburn Hills. Tickets available at the box office and Ticketmaster when they go on sale this Friday. Plus, the Nitro girls, and listen to this. I got to read it as it was sent to me. Eric Bischoff and the Nitro girls will be at Harmony House, Lake Orion, Friday, 4 to 6. Eric may have to phone his in from prison here somewhere.
If they let him use the phone by then.
If they let him use the phone. We've got two more big on-sale dates we'll talk about in a few moments. Pittsburgh and Grand Rapids. We'll be giving that information in a few moments, but here we go. The man. Making his way out, and the security's waiting on him.
It's a hot night in Chicago, isn't it?
Oh, boy.
Right above us.
We're burning down the house at the United Center.
Man, the fans are pumped. Before Goldberg, before he can go to 150-0, ladies and gentlemen, stands the biggest man of the NWO, the biggest man in pro wrestling, but Goldberg approaches each match the same way, like today.
Well, Goldberg doesn't change, he doesn't vary his offense depending on his opponent, because everything that he has done has been successful. 149-0. An opportunity for him to get that milestone 150th victory against the largest athlete in pro sports.
Must have been a special on Pyro in Chicago this week.
Something.
You know, it's a moment, it's an event. Goldberg's arrival, the fans standing, chanting his name, is an event in itself. But across the way is a man standing firmly in his corner. A man who is not afraid, a man who will not back down, a man who anyone will tell you is the toughest man to wrestle in this sport. Why? Look at the size. And the fact is, the Giant's been with us for a number of years, and the Giant has gotten bigger in those number of years, Mike.
7'4" now, 540-plus pounds in front of Goldberg. What a challenge.
It's no disqualification, which means basically anything goes. And the first question is, can the spear work? We've talked about it.
Yeah.
Can the jackhammer work? And if not, what would Goldberg come up with?
Well, you've got the biggest man in sports in there.
Who drop-kicked him down? Who drop-kicked Goldberg down?
And the heavyweight champion of the world.
The Giant, of course, as you know, has been the world champion before. And he came out here with Hollywood Hogan, which makes me wonder exactly what his motives are if you think about a no disqualification match.
History could be made tonight. Goldberg could be 149-1 very, very easily, very quick.
Well, everything, every streak eventually comes to an end.
No doubt about that. They're standing here in Chicago.
No one is seated. They continue to chant Goldberg. They all come to the arena thinking, when is it going to happen? When is he going to mount his attack? He's got him wobbly.
Watch this. Oh!
In the rib cage, left. He picked him! Oh my God! Oh,
what a slam!
That is strength, that is power, that's the man!
Look at the traps, the delts!
He's waiting, he's perched and ready. Who's this?
That's Stevie Ray!
Stevie Ray, the enforcer!
Didn't faze him! The steel chair meant nothing!
It's no disqualification! The match continues! Into the choke slam!
We can have a new champion of the world!
One! Paige has come in!
Paige isn't gonna let anything happen to his opportunity! Diamond cutter!
Down goes Stevie Ray! Uh-oh! The Giant has Paige in the air!
There's the spear!
Goldberg speared him!
He speared him as the Giant was gonna slam, choke slam DDP! And there they are! There they are! Standing there in the ring! What a man, what a tough guy, Goldberg. He picked up the Giant and slammed him.
Wow! He's walking out of the ring. Referee Silverman calls for the bell. This is a count-out victory for Goldberg. It is a milestone. Yes. Number 150.
150 and 0.
And I brought
the Giant.